should help after school. I'll have to text my mom. I'll text her right now. She said yes, but we're not busy. Okay.
Can, Cherry come?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, we'll be there after school.
See ya.
Okay, I got detention again.
Oh no, I've been there for like 2 hours. I'll be there late. Well, gotta go to detention.
I should clean this house. It's very dirty. Okay, there we go.
Hey, buddy. Can I come to your house after school?
Yeah, I'm having a sleep.
That's so cool. Can somebody bring home muffin crumbs? Yeah. Hey, guys. Hey, Cindy. This is like, are you having a sleep?
Yeah. Can I come?
Yes. Do it loud.
Okay.
That's great.
Well, gotta head to class before the teacher knows I'm gone.
Okay.
Yeah, I gotta head to detention because I got detention. Now, gotta head there. How long?
Just like, 1 hour.
Okay.
How did you do?
I was late for class. How long are you in here?
For 2 hours.
I'm in here for a minute.
Oh wow.
Okay, can you tell thanks that I'm gonna be late after you do?
Sure.
Who's that?
Knock, 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 knock.
Oh, hi, Valentine.
Hi, Miss
Val.
I heard Space is having a sleepover. Can I come?
Sure. Come on in.
Have a seat.
I'll go make some tea.
Okay, thank you. I wonder if it's safe to stay in
there. Knock, knock.
Valentine, can you get that?
Sure.
Hi. Hi, Valentine.
Who's that?
Oh, this is my,
little bro.
He was just born, last month.
Aw, he's adorable.
What's his name?
His name's Coco.
That's a cute name.
Come on in.
Who is it, Valentine?
And she just had a little brother.
What's his name?
His name is Coco.
Okay, I'm then making the thing.
Here's your tea,
and here's your tea, and here's your tea.
Can you stay for Space's sleepover?
Of
TV. Can my brother see? Sure. Hello. Mommy. You heard about the sleepover thing? Sure. Okay, our other friends speak too. They're a perfect friend. Are a lot of me.
Wait,
we're just great friends, guys.